Hey Redophiles, this is Steve Hofstetter coming to you from my brand new recording studio. Although you already knew that. Not that this was my brand new recording studio, but that my name was Steve Hofstetter because you're watching this channel and I also look like me. Yeah, brand new studio. It's actually just my walk-in closet, but with no clothes. I got new lighting, I got better sound, and there's fun stuff behind me. I got an awesome microphone I can swivel in and out of the shot. That's my play button for 100,000 subscribers. 150,000 of you had no part in that. There's my diploma from college. It's pretty much off screen, but it still counts. I'd display it more prominently, but I'm not a dentist. This is a neat award I won from Sigma Phi Epsilon. Unfortunately, the new lighting makes it impossible to read. There's my little laughing devil. That was the mascot of the comedy club I used to own in New York City. And here's where the closet rod used to be. I need to paint that. But the main reason I'm here is not to tell you that the intros and outros of my videos are gonna get way better. They are. Totally better. The reason I'm here is to tell you that your tour is officially over. It actually ended like 2 weeks ago, but I was very tired and very jet-lagged. All in all, I ended up in 18 countries in 65 cities. There were a ton of awesome clips, and like 10 of them you haven't even seen yet. Here are some highlights of the ones you have.
Oh, hold on a second, wait. Wherever this is going, it's fucking fantastic.
And then at the end of the show, fuck, I forgot my anal beads. What am I gonna do? Use your other anal beads.
Who's got a question?
Japan.
Japan. That's not a question. Unless he's just like, Japan?
Should I guess at the definition of a Chinook?
Yes.
Okay, you sound like you're a bit of one.
Put a fucking shirt on there. Anyway, so.
Your jokes are like your children, the result of hard work for 3 minutes.
I had to wait 20 minutes, so they should wait till midnight. Fuck those assholes. They're not me. I'm a different person.
There was a woman during Brett's set who seemed to answer the jokes.
Thank you. Game show sound.
Have you had a snag from Bunnings yet?
You understand, to an American, that sounds like a hooker.
If that guy had attacked me, would you have had my back?
I was gonna have to like Jeff Van Gundy it and just grab a body part and hang on, because I wasn't gonna stop him.
You're always like the sober enough. Not something to brag about.
Hey, welcome back. I just needed to take a break so I could pee. The tour was absolutely incredible, and a couple of weeks ago, I announced next year's tour. The premise was the same. If I sold enough tickets in any of the cities listed, I would end up doing a show there. I teamed up with Fanbassador so they could make the ticketing process even easier. Also, so they'd give me a free shirt. When I listed the dates for next year, you guys started buying tickets immediately. Like, a lot of tickets. So many that some of the cities already triggered. I was so touched by the overwhelming support that I decided to do something crazy. And I triggered every single show. Yep, I'm coming to every city listed. Yeah, every single one of those shows is guaranteed. I also added a month in Europe, and I'm working on coming back to Australia too. Over 150 different cities in over a dozen countries, and I'm coming to every one of them. Some of them are gonna sell out. Some of them are already close. So if you wanna make sure you get your tickets, go to stevehofstetter.com, click on tour dates, and scroll down. There's a lot of cities to choose from. While you're there, you can also grab a couple of other cool things. Merchandise from the tour, front row seats, my albums for super cheap, all kinds of great stuff. And the reason this is possible is because of you. The support you folks give me on this channel is absolutely amazing. That's why I named it the Your Tour. So next year's tour is also the Your Tour. But so you know it's different, it's called the Your Tour 2018 Grassroots Ramble. You can call it the Your Tour, you can call it Grassroots Ramble, you can call it Susan, I don't really care, just come to a show. If you already came this year, don't sweat it, the material will be different. And so will a lot of the venues, because we need to get bigger. So this video is part announcement, part thank you, part showing off my studio. And also a promise. In addition to being able to do more vlogs because I've got this place, we're also going to be putting out a video every day on the road. I know, that's absolutely insane. But so was this year's tour. Thanks to you, things are getting bigger and better and a whole lot more fun. So check out the new videos that are coming every single day for the next week. Tune in to the weekly live streams, pick up your tickets for the new tour, and make sure to come say hi after a show. I'm always happy to meet you. Except if you're smelly, then please just wave from across the room. But if you're not smelly, please come say hi. Bye, everybody.
I had a lifetime of experiences in the last 6 months, and when I first started out as a comic, I didn't even know I would do this for a living, and you know, let alone that I would be able to do anything like this 15 years later. And it has been so amazing. It's been an experience I can't even describe. And I just wanted to end the show and end the tour just by saying thank you. So
this has been wonderful. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for supporting live comedy. Most of all, thank you all for listening. Have a good night.